Hello, lovely people. My name is Dick Gamemon, and welcome back to Prototype 2. And we ended off doing a mission, which I am doing it right now. Okay, guys, he's somewhere. And there he is. Hunt and consume.
It's a ball.
He's the one with the bio bomb, I think. Nope, the blade.
Figured I'd run into one of you.
Woo!
We found Heller. Now he's chasing Gallagher. And Gallagher's infected.
Copy Cottonmouth 2-1. Reconfirm Gallagher's status. Over.
We have two infected on the move. Heller and Gallagher.
I know who you are.
Stand by. Over.
Okay, guys, we're fighting another infected. Here we go. I love when I get the blade, and I get the blade from this dude. You know better than these puny humans.
So let's put you down, shall we? So what are you gonna do now?
Weaponize!
Rah! I want a legendary. I want freaking legendary. Oh! Hey, you got a knife!
You can't, because you can't get me. Ow. God, he does a lot of damage. You know what, Gallagher? Follow me. Let's go to a better location where I can fight you even. Yeah, I do, because you're now down and I now get your weapon. Shing, shing. My favorite weapon. Ninja, go!
Now that's a motherfucking gratuitous violence right there.
It's Jacksepticeye! I know it's Jacksepticeye! Where were you? Where the fuck were you then?
And done. The white light. Okay, guys. Let's do another mission, and then I'll end the video.
Commander from the White Light program. Turns out he was one of Mercer's evolved.
Evolved? What would they want with the cure for the virus?
No clue. The one thing that can take down the infected, Mercer's protecting it. Doesn't make sense. Gotta figure this shit out before it's too late.
Gotta figure this stuff out before it's too late. Mission R, Mission S. That's the Mission R.
He's like, beep.
Let's go, people. Overseeing the white light release was one of the Mercer's evolved pets.
I think I learned that Colonel Wooks is moving all of Dr. Koenig's old science team into the Green Zone.
Good chance some of them are working for Mercer. If I could get to them, maybe I could find out what Mercer's up to.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Wooks is holding them.
She's probably evolved too. I'll be at that meeting.
Consume and equip. I was already equipped with one. Go to the mission briefing to discover Rook's plan. Okay, guys.
Rook is heading up what's left of Dr. Koenig's team, which means your platoon has just become part of that detail.
They reporting to Dr. Archer now?
You were requested permission to speak before opening your mouth, shit stain.
Thanks to recent breaches in security, you will be given only the information you need. All other intel will remain with Lieutenant Riley and myself. Additionally, neither of us has to spend time unfucking your screw-ups. Lieutenant Riley will be commanding this mission. Dismissed.
Yes, sir.
The first group of scientists have transit site 1. Pick up a transport to site 2. I'm sending quarters now.
Roger that, Gethel. We're Oscar Mike.
Can I take the helicopter?
James.
This door hacked! Nope.
The scientists are already here. They're being flown in from the YZ. I'm on my way to meet them. Maybe you
Oh, YZ! Right. Yellow zone. I get it now. Okay, just making sure my right weapons were equipped.
Ballista 4-4, Koenig's first group has touched down at Site 1. What's your ETA?
Castle, this is 4-4. We are 5 mics out. Over.
Quit sitting on your throttle and move some ass. We've already lost too many of these guys.
Consume. Yeah. Does it look like a stinking car? Oh God, did you just see what I just did? Don't tell anybody that I'm infected, that just saved your life. JK, consume. No, it's not.
I don't know how he knew it, but it was Heller.
Heller cannot get to Site 2. Do not fuck this up, Lieutenant.
I'm already on it, sir. Let's roll!
Let's roll! This is where I have to check out 100 tanks.
This little bitch, Lieutenant Riley. He's second in command in the Rooks, right? If I were to take his place... Bet I could get a whole lot of useful information.
You do what you need to do.
You do what you need to do. See?
Change of mission. James Heller is in the grid. Set up a full zone perimeter and report all sightings. I want this cocksucker in a fucking body bag.
Come on, come on, this man.
Castle, we've got a hostile. Request reinforcements. Hold your position. My unit is Oscar Mike.
Woohoo, finishing.
Where you at, soldier boy? You gonna make me break all your toys? Or you gonna come out and play?
Castle, this is Hammerhead 3-1. Mako 1-2 is off-grid. Possible casualties. Over.
Fuck. 3-1, keep your heads on a swivel. Red Crown,
ooh.
We have contact with Heller. Requesting air support. Over.
Castle, this is Red Crown. Ballista 2 is Oscar Mike to your position. Over.
Crown, this is Castle, requesting update.
Finishing
on...
Mo!
Come on! Where are you?
Castle, this is Ballista 2-1. Tango Primary has destroyed Hammerhead 3-1. Over.
Ballista 2-1, engage.
Right,
finishing.
Not too tough now, are you?
Mo!
Hey, your plate glass window, huh? Where's your closet full of zombies now?
Fuck this, Fred!
Rux is
gonna
kill you!
And it's you. I'm going blind, people! Sorry about the guys. Oof. Okay, you know what? I'm out of here. What happened?
Wow, he looks creepy.
Come on. There we go. Now I'm out of here. Oh, phew, I made it out.
Castle, this is Checkmate. Where the fuck are you?
Time to test my acting skills.
Copy. This is Riley. I mean, Castle. Sorry, got a little crazy.
No shit. Get your ass to a secure location and call me back. Dr. Archer is missing.
Roger that.
Wow, taking the castle. Whoa. Whoa. Ah, help me.
Help.
Help.
How did you escape me? Help. It was in the wall.
Ouch, mommy. Oh. By 50.
I'm a banana. I'm a banana.
Does that mean, like, transform by 50? Faster by 50.
I'm a banana. I'm a banana. I'm a banana.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Yes! Okay, well guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. That would really be appreciated. And I will see you all next time. Bye!